What's your name?
My name is Tristan.
Tristan, which class are you in?
I'm in class 3.
What's the weather like today?
It's rainy, cold, and foggy.
Very good. What is the, oh sorry, do you know about Christmas Day?
Yes, I do.
When is it?
It's on the 25th of December.
What do you usually do on Christmas Day?
I decorate my house and buy presents.
Okay. What is your favorite Christmas song? What do you know about Santa Claus?
Santa Claus is tall and fat. He usually gives presents to children or other online for Christmas.
Very good. Okay. Nice. High five. Alright, so this is a person who has a big white beard and a red suit and usually gives presents to kids on the night before Christmas.
Santa Claus.
Santa rides on this to deliver gifts to kids.
Like,
they go under the Christmas tree.
Presents.
This animal pulls Santa's sleigh.
Reindeer.
We hang this on our front door at Christmas.
Wreath.
This is the place where Santa Claus and his elves live.
North Pole.
Jingle bells, all I want for Christmas is you, and we wish you a Merry Christmas are called?
Carols.
Carols. Okay, can you spell Santa Claus?
Yes. S-I-N-T-I-C-L-A-U-S.
Very good. And can you spell North Pole?
N-O-R-T-H-P-O-L-E.
Fantastic. Okay, what's the difference between them?
The girl is kind and the boy is unkind.
Good. And what's the difference between the books?
The first book is funny and the second book is serious.
Okay. And what's the difference between the two men?
The first man is hardworking and the second man is lazy.
Very good. What's this?
It's a Christmas tree.
It's a Christmas tree. And what's on the Christmas tree?
It's the star, bubbles, and ribbons.
Okay. What is she?
She is an angel.
And what is this?
It's fire.
What are they?
They are candy canes.
Do candy canes have lots of sugar?
I think yes.
What's this?
It's a scarf.
Where do you wear a scarf?
On my neck.
What's this?
It's snowflake.
What do you see?
I see a ribbon.
What's this?
It's snowman.
What's this?
It's a fireplace.
Can you spell fireplace?
Yes. F-I-R-E-P-L-A-C-E.
Easy, well done. What are they?
They are teeny.
And what's this?
Is Holly.
Good. What are they?
They are gingerbread men.
What are they?
They are fairy lights.
What are they?
They're elves.
Where do elves live?
Elves live in North Pole.
What are they?
They're bells.
What's this?
This is tinsel.
What is tinsel used for?
It's used for decorating the Christmas tree.
Good. Decorating. What's this?
It's a Christmas card.
It's a Christmas card. Do you often make Christmas cards?
No, I don't.
What are they?
They're stocking.
Okay, what sport is this?
It's football.
And what's this?
It's ice hockey.
See?
It's table tennis.
Nice.
It's badminton.
Can you spell badminton?
Yes. B-A-D-M-I-N-T-O-N.
Very good. What's this?
It's baseball.
What's this?
It's cycling.
What do you need for cycling?
I need a bike and a helmet.
What's this?
It's athletic.
Athletics.
It's judo.
What's this?
It's kickboxing.
What's this?
It's karate.
What's this?
It's weightlifting.
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 What's this?
It's surfing.
Yeah.
It's swimming.
Is it?
It's rugby.
And is it?
It's gymnastics.
Can you spell gymnastics?
Yes. G-Y-M-N-A-S-T-I-C-S.
Nice. Well done. What's this?
It's basketball.
What's this?
It's tennis.
Is it?
It's golf.
And last one.
It's volleyball.
Okay, so just what sports do you like?
I like playing badminton.
Only badminton?
Yes.
Okay. play badminton? Oh, yes, sorry, shuttlecock. No, you don't need to know that. What sports do you enjoy watching on TV?
I enjoy watching football.
What's your favorite team?
Vietnam.
Vietnam play football tonight, I think, right? Okay, and yes, all right. Oh, one last thing. What's your mother like?
My mother is hardworking and funny.
Okay, now tell me about yourself.
My name is Tristan. I'm 12 years old and I'm in year 6. I live with my parents and my younger brother. My hobbies are reading books and listening to music. I'm not keen on sport, but I play badminton at school. I'm quite lazy just at home because I don't usually help my parents and play sport. I think I'm kind because I always have my friend at school.
Okay, and who do you often play with at school?
My friend.
Your friends, your names. Okay, and I have one more question. Are you funny or serious?